This is the crew 2, the beta gameplay. I thought I would put some footage together of this sunset because I was surprised how good it looked. Further back, before I got up to this point, it looked really good just as it was coming down, but I didn't start recording till it was hiding behind the horizon. Do you know what it means? The world is flat. Look at how the sun's setting. Do you not think it would be not a different? I'm rubbish talking. But yeah, I basically was flying towards Orange County, California. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing, man. Leave me alone. Wow, it's 2 a.m. I wanted this done at like 11 o'clock and I've just messed about with it. I rendered it, messed it up. I thought, oh yeah, the plane noise, but just hearing me talking is just boring. So put the plane noise back on. Then I cropped it, then I messed it up, then I was just, yeah. So basically, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with Detroit becoming human. I know this is the crew too, but I'm just letting you know, because I don't even think people are going to come across that Detroit Becoming Human stuff I've made, because if it's an 18 rated game, and it seems like anything that's that rating on my channel gets no views because it's hidden to public and people who are subscribed and not subscribed. So I don't know about that, but I'm just letting you know I'm thinking about doing some stuff with it. Now I've completed it, but I think I need to start a new game to carry on from where I was, because all of the footage I did record had no audio on the gameplay, and then I had a problem with my camera, so I just don't know what I'm going to do with it. I might put out some new footage that I recorded over 70% through that game, but it's just kind of awkward. I'm not too sure what to do. I should be putting out some more videos of this, so if you got that far, just stay tuned, there should be some better stuff coming. Yeah man, I'm gone. I should be sleeping, but I hate sleeping because it's just mad when you sleep at 2 o'clock, you wake up stupid time. I hate it. But the good thing that's come out of it is the sunset. But yeah, that's about it. Sorry, this is so traumatizing. But yeah, that's it. Goodbye.